Remy, it's lovely to talk to you again. Now, live streaming is all the rage at the moment, and the pier, I understand, has been doing it in quite a special way. Can you tell us a bit about it?
Well, customers was really asking on social media to see the pier every day, seeing like the view and everything from the pier. So we're thinking the best way would probably be to organize like a DJ live on the pier from our sunset garden. And we go ahead, it was last Monday, and a huge like success on view. We got more than 170,000 people looking at the show, many comments, and everybody was really looking forward to make a bigger one and another one.
Oh, that's fantastic. And is that from all over the world?
We got comments from Miami, from Australia, from China. It was people like, the pier is really famous, I think, worldwide. And everybody was really, really happy to see that again.
So this was like a way of keeping the pier in people's minds across the world
a good way to send like a good vibe to people during that time. It was really, really complicated for everyone. So everyone should be able to have that view and see that view.
And you have another event coming up soon.
Yes, the 11th of June. And that one's going to be way bigger. We've been contacted by other DJs straight away after the first one. So we decided to go ahead and make like a big, big DJ live for 4 hours. It's going to happen right here with all the view of Brighton and a sunset. I think no one can get that view yet. Yeah. We really have the best venue for this.
And do you have a fundraising element?
Yeah, well, that's, we've always been trying to do something like everyone to help the NHS. We've been donating a lot at the beginning of the crisis, like face mask and glove, everything we could. So yeah, we decided to do a fundraising during that live to support NHS and the fight against COVID-19. So every donation will go to NHS. It's all gonna be online on Facebook, the live. You're gonna be just have a donate button on the live stream to donate.
Great, and will this signal more live events on the pier?
But I think live online are probably the future, so yeah, we will have to make some more. We've been thinking, and we already have a few ideas of what we can do, and we're going to reopen about this year.
And what about when the pier reopens? What are you doing in preparation for that?
Well, we don't have all the measure yet, because pier and all the attraction park don't have the guides from the government, but we've been working ahead on all the social distancing and everything we know will have to be happen. So we are ready to make the pier safe and reopen. It's just gonna have to wait now.
How will you personally feel about the reopening?
Well, I think it's gonna be a very emotional day. Like, I remember like yesterday, the day we closed, I remember the CEO putting that big banners at the front of the pier, stay safe, Brighton and Hove, we'll be back together soon. It was quite emotional to close the pier. Like, it's a very old place and we never know when you close that gate, when we're gonna reopen it. So just looking really forward to see all my colleagues again and yeah, seeing people walking on the pier.
We look forward to it. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Thank you.